They have 0.7 seconds left if they want to win the game in regulation. Sherman gets it in. He's looking for Sawyer. He's got Sawyer for the win! And it banks in! And they say it's good! And Brandeis wins at the buzzer on a Sawyer three on the catch and shoot that banks in from the left wing, and Brandeis prevails 76-73.